chair of the Automotive Technology Department. Welcome to Southern Illinois University. Some of the things that we attribute to a positive learning environment here at SIU is several things. One, outstanding faculty. And our faculty have to be committed to excellence and providing great learning opportunities for our students. Another piece that goes into a positive learning environment is an engaging industry. An industry that is engaged and wanting to see our students learn and succeed. The third component, I believe, of a positive learning environment is a passionate student body and a passionate alumni group that's out there that continue to help support the program.
My name is Michael Adamczyk. I'm a senior at SIU, graduating May 2013. And right now, currently, I'll be working for General Motors and their service operations group. This program enables us to, gives us a lot of internship opportunities. Vehicle and lab-wise, there's plenty of vehicles to work on. There's always donations for new vehicles. Like we got the Chrysler SRT 300 and various other things.
Hi, I'm Jessica Suda. I am a graduate of the Automotive Technology Program at SIU. I finished the automotive program and I'm in electrical engineering now. I love the vehicle diagnostics, electrical systems, how different sensors do different things to affect fuel trims, and I want to be the brains behind it someday, so that's my goal.
The role I see industry playing in an educational environment is one that they have to understand that we are trying to develop their future workforce, their future customers, their future technicians, and their future shop owners. But it's beyond just that. It's also understanding that we are trying to develop people to be their future leaders, their future managers. So the technicians, the shop owners, product managers, the product trainers, the marketing managers, those are the people that we are developing here in SIU.
What excites me about this program is that it's really hands-on. It's something that I can actually go out and use. Me, I'm a kinesthetic learner, so I need to learn through touching things. I need to learn through seeing it visually.
In lab, yeah, we definitely had a lot of time for hands-on. So that way I can put my skills that I've learned in class to practice, and we had sufficient time every day to do all our lab sheets and learn above and beyond what we wanted to that day.
Actually, we were able to work with vehicles. For instance, an example is we worked on an autocross vehicle and stripped the vehicle down and was able to repaint it to make it to a nicer standard. Since this is a vehicle that we do use on a regular basis for auto club related activities, being part of a club, and especially a club that's involved with your major, is pretty big. It lets the employer know that you can do things outside of the school and your major and still have a good time.
Some of the alternative fuel projects we've seen so far come in between my alt fuels class and just teachers drive around campus is Mr. Tate is an all-electric PT Cruiser that he built. And then on top of that, we're trying to make a Miata that's all electric. And we also had people from Finland come with an all-wheel drive electric race car that was really fun to see and drive. That was here last year. My alt fuels teacher, Blaine Heisner, he taught us how to make hydrogen generators, which some of the students made to try and increase the fuel mileage on their cars. He also drives a vehicle that burns old used motor oil and sometimes trans fluid, depending on what he puts in there. Then Mr. Collard has an old Mercedes diesel that he runs on waste veggie oil and kind of playing around with that and more hybrid type vehicles.
This new facility is freaking awesome. We got three alignment racks all in one shop and one bay, and there's two more bays still.
Program for driving me to pursuing something I thought was impossible. I love the fact that you could talk to your professors, give them an idea, and they won't shoot you down or tell you it's a bad idea. they'll tell you to work for it. They'll tell you to work towards that idea. The professors in there just help me keep that drive alive. And if I were to thank any of them, maybe I would thank them for keeping my dream alive and keeping me focused on to surpass what I thought would be impossible and never take impossible as an answer.
I'm Alvin Landisabal, and SIU has helped me drive my passion.